In this lesson, we're going to learn how to deal with edge smoothness when preparing geometry for use in a game. Now, if we start with something like, let's say, a tube, let's go and press Enter to put that into the workspace here. We're going to click on End Caps, which creates a solid piece of geometry, which, as you can see, has been smoothed in all areas. So if we deselect here, and let's say turn off this grid, you'll see that it's smooth, almost too smooth, because we're even getting smoothing sort of on the top here, whereas we'd prefer that to be cusped. Now, in order to define the smoothness of this, what we need to do is dive down by pressing I into the geometry level, or double-clicking on the node here. And then from here, we're going to go Tab, Normal. Now, what this does is this adds a node that has a cusping angle. And that cusping angle can be really tight, and therefore all edges are cusped. And then define the smoothness by jumping up to a point where it's all smooth, or somewhere in the middle, somewhere around 70 or 80. So this actually creates a thing where the geometry is smooth, and we can see this even more if we go in and add, let's say, a few more columns in here. Let's change that to 24, and you'll see we get a lot more smoothness. If we go jump up to the level here, you'll see we get a lot of smoothness there and a nice cusp there. So this normal node is the thing that you need to add to your geometry before exporting into a game engine. Now, what's important to understand is this is for other pieces of geometry in Houdini as well. For instance, if I take this grid and place it here, and I go into, let's say, deform, and I put a mountain on it. Let's change that to 0.4. Now, this surface here, if I deselect and go back up to the object level, you'll see that it actually is smoothing it visually here in Houdini. So you might think, okay, well, if I was to export this piece of geometry, everything would be okay. But in actual fact, this is done using point normals in Houdini, and most game editors support vertex normals. So again, we would need to double-click, go into this area here, go Tab Normal, and then set the appropriate cusp value, either really low or a little higher, to get the nice smoothness that we're looking for. And then once you've got that, your geometry would be prepared to go out and be used in a game.